It's your boy Big Apple IMC, representing Checkmate New York in the Source Magazine Spit 16. We gave you the unsigned hype, we gave you the hip hop quotables, and right now we're doing it live at the Source Magazine building for the Source Magazine Spit 16, where you decide who's hot, who's not, and who needs to be on the number one spot. But right now, it's not really about me, man. It's about the whole FEM movement. We got them scattered around in the building. I really don't want to introduce them. I want them to introduce themselves. So the way this shit is all unorganized, we're just going to pan the camera around. And when the camera hits you, you just say who the fuck you are.
What up? You got Rob Lowe, the for show slow flow spitter, a.k.a. Rage in the house. What up, FEM? Bath Bunny, first lady in the street. Brooklyn is in the building. You already know what it is. BK, stand up. Big B's.
No.
You duck in the camera. You better say something.
Yo.
My name's Lady Luck, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got none of them dope aliases they got, you know what I'm saying? So we gonna make one up right now. It's Lady Luck. It's Lady, no, for real, Lady Luck, a.k.a. Lady Luciani, you know what I'm saying? A.k.a. Lady Liberace, you know what I'm saying? We in the building now, man. Oh, shit. Oh, hold up. Oh, you see me? Oh, call
me. It's a super movement, not a super group. A lot of people getting it confused and thinking that we a group. We are all solo artists. This is a movement.
Okay.
A movement of real bitches doing real things. FEM stands for females earning money, and that's what we doing. We earning that guap, and we just putting it down for all the real chicks in the game, all the real chicks that's not in the game that love listening to our music, and that's what we doing.
Things that you doing, you know what I mean, for the females that's coming up in the game right now. I mean, what kind of, you know, are you guys gonna be like a role model for them? Like, what's the whole thing?
I mean, basically, you know, you must always believe in yourself, and you always must believe, because everybody's gonna tell you no. You know what I mean? When you're on the ground, that's the easiest way to kick you, you know, while you're down. So you must have belief in yourself, and you must really put that in your mind. And your mind is like soil. Once you plant something, it'll grow. You understand what I'm saying? Yeah. So I'm trying to tell all the females out there, I hope you're not trying to rap, but if you are, you know, there's a lot of professions out there for people. I'm not trying to discourage nobody. It's just a lot of people on this boat. You know what I'm saying? And we have a lack of doctors and scientists and lawyers and things like that. So I'm just trying to tell every female out there to empower yourself. Get your life together before you go start another life for somebody else. For real. Don't bring no more kids into the world until you have your thing together. That's why community is the way it is.
I scream music biz, let me in. It said not by the shares of my BDS spins. Couple niggas caught wind when I blew on the ground. Told me Russ and Puff and Leo the doors down. Don't come round, now them niggas want.